By the way, comment down below where you lost it.
The interrogation.
I don't think I've seen this.
What's this going for again?
One count of vandalism. Perks is a him.
That's what they always say.
Well, you know the drill. We'll get with that old good cop, bad cop. That should get him talking.
The old good cop, bad cop.
Good cop, bad cop. Can't imagine.
Oh, boy. Cops. I already told you guys everything I know. All right, buddy. Look, here's the situation, okay? I don't want to keep you here any longer than we need to. So if you just tell them it was you, we can cut you a deal. I mean, look, you don't seem like that bad of a...
Oh, come on, kid. We're busting you out of
this joint. You shot him. Woo-hoo!
Hey, confess.
This is Baby Biscuit. The ham is in the sandwich. Repeat. The ham is in the sandwich.
Touch that. We got him.
Wait, what?
No way.
Fantastic work, Brown.
Oh, we got him.
Looks like by the end of the night, the only thing that's going to be being vandalized will be his personal space.
Over spray painting a wall?
That's not laughing. Good. It was pretty clear. But let's keep going. I hope you're still in it, gang.
Top of my favorite.
You might be losing all your heads by this point. You know the deal. You lose, you gotta pluck them.
Why do I even come here?
Because I brought you here.
Yeah, I know that because I'm a brain.
And I am a body.
Yeah, I know that too.
We're having a conversation with your stomach. Oh my god.
Quick, look cool.
See that?
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Fine. It doesn't matter.
I think you might need to dress a little bit better. And also.
To communicate with his body.
You might be crazy talking to your stomach like that.
Damn, he's been drinking.
Don't drink. You don't seem drunk. Okay.
Nice drug.
Thanks. Why would you watch me do that?
I want to sit here and think sad things.
You want to dance?
No. I hate your little butt chips in this game they always draw. Oh my god.
You're not good at that either.
Cheer up.
I got 9 lives, man. I got 9 lives.
He's got like schizophrenia.
Too young.
Oh, it's closing time! One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey and beer! And get the fuck out of here!
This guy means business!
That was like the lyrics from that song, wasn't it?
I get it. It's his body telling him what to do. His brain has a different idea. I get it.
Whoa! You have it locked.
It wasn't this difficult earlier.
Oh, I get it.
It says
pull.
Oh, you got
it.
The triple seven.
All right.
Nice. Oh, yeah,
now we're getting somebody
making good decisions.
Wait, why are we stopping?
Guys, don't drink. Face plant.
Wake up, you old drunk.
Sleep.
The brain's not
now, we gotta go home. Brain, we gotta go home. Sleep. We really gotta go home. Brain, brain,
come on, brain,
brain.
Is there poop in your pants?
I knew he was going to poop.
It's not my fault. He let himself in.
This is embarrassing.
Is there shit in his pants carrying on a conversation with the boss?
We gotta go.
This is a new level.
We were hanging out with you guys hours ago. It's not my fault.
Get to know each other, you two. It's going to be a long drive home.
Come on, don't drive, bro.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
He just settles in the shed.
Listen to your poop, man.
I can't hear you. I'm still thinking about sad stuff.
I can't do this.
You're fine. Hell, you're even better at this drunk.
No, I can't. I can't do this. We shouldn't be doing this.
Just relax.
We shouldn't be doing this.
I'm gonna feel
No.
Is that what goes through all drugs minds?
Sure,
he's
man.
Taking a nap so in a forest?
No. He's like in the middle of a fantasy bro.
Valley. Whatever.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's in heaven. That's what happens
when people get drunk.
It's like a drug. And then he crashes. That's what's about to happen. Oh my god.
He's gonna crash.
He's gonna
crash.
He's gonna get into a car crash.
I knew it. I just had the weirdest dream. Wait, are we driving?
Wake up.
You're an idiot.
Oh my god, that's the brakes.
Wow.
And you're dead.
He didn't even have a seatbelt on?
Speed
Hello? Are you okay? Hello?
I'm great, thanks.
Not you. Body. My body.
Oh. He's way dead.
Wait, if dead. He's dead, that means I'm
way
next.
Dead.
Oh no. Well, looks like I'm off to go meet my heavenly body. Here I go. Whee!
What?
Bro, I guess that just leaves me. Well, folks, I think we've learned a valuable lesson about drinking and driving. Looks like my friends are here. Thanks for joining us tonight. This is Ben Booth. I'll see you next time.
Bro, this is my favorite question.
I don't even know. You guys are weird. You're weird.
All right, Miss Henry, you should be completely healed from your surgery. Are you ready to remove the bandages and have a look at your new face?
Who's ready for this?
I guess she's
here. Ah, yes.
The same guy?
You look perfect.
Oh no, this is something
else. Here, see for yourself.
She looks like
wow, that was short. Adding more like words in that you don't need to have.
I already plugged.
I mean, I'm sure everyone has done something similar to that. Book reports are
awful. I know that feeling. That's when you throw your shit in the trash and just give up.
Just type
crush
it!
Crush that bitch. Hell with a coffee cup. No. Yeah.
You better make sure that shit's dead.
Oh my god.
I absolutely hate spiders. And if I would do that, I would think that's going to kill me.
Hold up, watch him write a book before
he gets
home.
Don't hurt me.
Don't hurt me.
I was a little man. What the hell?
What the heck?
I'd be so cool. Kill him!
That's creepy as hell.
Batman.
What the fuck?
Can I see my hair? Spider. How can a spider?
I think you might be asleep, head face. Oh my god, there's a
bitch
arm.
Oh! You ate a man!
That's why I never made my face
eventually.
And this is my house.
Like, that is so bad.
Nice place
he literally
you got here.
Ate somebody.
Not much, but it's home.
So, what's with all the newspapers?
Oh, that's for my dog Spunks. He has a bad habit of pooping on the.
What is he doing?
Huh.
What?
Natural gas prices rose 3% last month.
What the fuck is this guy doing?
Bro, a dog shit in that report.
What's that guy doing?
It's
the same thing.
Are you okay?
Looks like it's gonna rain on Thursday.
Why is he reading like this?
Friday, too.
Ew.
Oh, that one was weird. That one was very weird.
I know I could listen.
I remember seeing this one a while ago.
I don't remember
this one. I need to keep my eyes
to my place.
Lots of fun.
A cheeky monkey or whatever you want to call it.
He's gonna get it.
Just being cheeky and just
kind of like, oh,
no.
Do
you see with
Let's go, sir.
Fight. Oh, fight! Fight! Fight!
Fight! Who's gonna get it? Who wants to call it?
Scooters.
Uh-huh.
Oh, oh shit! This is
it's
a bumper cars, bitch!
Oh, okay.
That's woman. Sir, dominance is
okay.
I want that.
There you go, take your cholesterol.
No, have half.
Yeah,
I got it. We down to six. I know I chuckled right there.
Wow, I wonder how many stars are up there. Must be a whole
what type
bunch.
Of voice is that?
Yeah, Jimmy, there's a whole bunch.
You're a real
she
special
wants me to make a move.
Hey, look, a shooting star. Make a wish.
Okay.
Okay.
You want to hear my wish?
What?
You want to hear my wish?
Yes!
You're not supposed to see it.
I wish we could be together forever.
Yeah.
Because you're my number one Susie.
See nothing.
It's nice.
Wait, who's driving the car?
What?
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 I ran to place my hand through the window and grab the steering wheel.
Jimmy!
What?
I think I want us
to just be friends.
Aww.
And it's not like we're moving too fast. I just don't think we're very compatible.
I can be compatible. Just tell them
what's going
on. Yo, bro,
compatible is off the edge of the car.
You're annoying. You talk too much.
Well,
and you're kind of
a little bit crazy for
can we get back to the whole we're going to die?
Okay, let's drop the car.
And you always change the subject,
okay,
too.
You're right.
Thanks, Jimmy. We're just not good for each other.
Wow, Jimmy.
I just wish that I would have saw the signs coming! Jeez! No, Jimmy!
I gotta see that again!
Oh my god.
I think you're both dead.
You're
grabbing
the car.
Both dead. Should have stopped the car.
Susie, I love you.
There's something.
Ready?
Make that kind of
you're dying. How about you stop now?
All right. Well, you're dead now.
You're both dead.
Wow. Nice going, Chatters.
Okay. Is that all you can say?
I can only imagine. I think I remember this one. Last one I sort of remember. Two very vague. That's a great map.
USA now.
This guy's
really hope, man.
Ain't no way you're surviving on that island, buddy.
Oh, shit.
I'll bend your hand stuck. Good.
Uh-oh.
Now you're going to have to throw yourself out of
that worked.
Does that actually even work?
You're not surviving on that island.
But does that even work?
He's going to die as a skeleton.
Yeah.
Hold the bottle.
Oh, it's still floating all the way to...
Tourist.
Oh, shit, man.
No one else wears beach shirts other than tourists. That's a hard word to say. I keep stumbling. Okay. Nice.
You didn't read it?
Oh,
you didn't read it?
Amazing. You incompetent old bastard. Amazing.
This cartoon is so sick.
Oh, you got ass over there with the ice cream.
Oh my god, man.
It's a dollar bill.
I literally thought he was going to have a dollar guy.
It's a...
Where is ice cream? Oh my god, you're bad. Climb up on his head and get that $5 bill.
You're not going to ask for help?
Are you okay?
Oh my god.
That's not fair.
Okay, guys, before we go, stop.
It's like a new Jack and Lucy.
I
already
seen the clip.
This motherfucker.
It's not
like
all.
He's got a naked lady in front of me.
Yeah?
No?
Oh.
No?
What?
No.
He paid
it. Oh my god. Holy shit. Alright, guys. I'm about to stop fucking here. I guess I'm at 9 now.
Another person's gonna be in the boat.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
That guy's
a power! Pop!
I want to be more!
I want to be more!
And for dessert, we can listen to my Bolivian disco trance final. Fucking 45s, girl.
So that's what it'd be like to hit that guy. So that's what it'd be like to go to a party.
So that's what it'd be like to have a sofa.
So that's what it would be like to be a man.
What the fuck, man? This guy!
Oh, so that's what it would be like to be a curious snail.
I don't know what you're talking about!
What? Okay, that's
the worst. I got...